As an application of a low boiling liquid, we have a bubble-like Christmas light. The liquid contains dichloromethane, which boils at about 35 degrees Celsius. The liquid has relatively weak dipole forces, which causes the boiling point to be low. As we heat the liquid with a light bulb in the base, the liquid boils.